talk a lot about Industry 4.0. I think there are tremendous opportunities to consolidate activities, to use artificial intelligence, to use robotics, to use personalized medicine, but also preventive and predictive medicine. So I think those points, when we bring them together, governments will have to address that. But when we bring them together, I think we can impact the cost curve, but we can also impact the quality of life of patients. Because you can control costs, you can reduce costs, but you cannot do it at the expense of the quality of life. So all of the points that I just mentioned, predictive medicine, you know, artificial intelligence, robotics, genomics, will help us keep people healthier longer. That is how you reduce the cost of healthcare.